Proper training and clear instructions are necessary so work can be carried out in safe and healthy conditions.